Many things are uncertain at the moment, but what about the future of Outlander? None of these. Staryana's adaptation of Diana Galbadon's extremely popular novels may still be in progress during season 5, but the Outlander's 6 seasons have been confirmed for some time. Here's what we know so far about next season. In May 2018, Starz announced that Outlander will be back for the 6th season. Who all we can expect in the cast? We expect all regular customers of the series to return for season 6, including Katrina Balfe as Claire, Sam Heughan as Jamie, Sophie Skelton as Bree, and Richard Rankin as Roger. When will Outlander season 6 be released? Well, normally, we may be able to predict it based on the production schedule, but because the TV production stopped because of the COVID-19 pandemic, it's harder to guess. It won't be until 2021. Season 6 of Outlander had not yet been filmed when it all started, but the writers began working on the season, something in contrast to the production, which actually takes place over social distances. And they seem to have made progress. Katrina Balfe confirmed that the authors were still working in mid-April. How many episodes Season 6 will have? Outlander Season 6 will have 12 episodes, which is the same as season 5 and one less than in previous seasons. Expected plotline. The 6th season will be based on the 6th book in the Outlander book series, entitled, A Breath of Snow and Ash. Here is the official synopsis. The year is 1772 and the long security of the uprising has already ignited the eve of the American Revolution. The men lie dead on the streets of Boston, and in the woods of North Carolina. Isolated houses burn in the woods. With the onset of chaos, the governor calls on Jamie Fraser to join the province and protect the colony for the king and the crown. But his wife, Jamie, knows that in 3 years, gunshots will be heard all over the world and the result will be independence, with those loyal to the king or the dead or exiles. And there's also the issue of a small cut in the Wilmington Gazette, dated 1776. Which mentions Jamie's death with his relatives.